from a Lanarkshire town, came a man of great renown, received an education, working on the ground. A beavin' boy by trade, he worked and then he played. With Albion Rovers, he soon made great. And Jobstein was a man who was always in command, and he didn't give a damn if you're a filly or a dam. The greatest ever seen, and he loved the boys in green. Big Job was a Celtic fan. For 7 years or more, he made the Rovers roar. Then in 1950, set out to explore. In Wales he settled down with Llanelly Town. When he started full-time football, a new lease of life was found. And Jobstein was a man who was always in command, and he didn't give a damn if you're a filly or a dan. The greatest ever seen, and he loved the boys in green. Big Job was a Celtic fan. And 51 of late, a simple twist of fate brought him back to Scotland, and through the Parkhead gates to captain he progressed, and he brought some great success. The Double and the Coronation Cup with us he blessed. And Jobstein was a man who was always in command, and he didn't give a damn if you're a filly or a dan. Greatest ever seen, and he loved the boys in green. Big Job was a Celtic fan. He crossed the country wide to a new Dunfermline site, brought them Scottish glory and a European pride. He moved to Hibs and then to paradise again. Soon the trophy started coming again and again. And Jobstein was a man who was always in command, and he didn't give a damn if you're a filly or a dan. The greatest ever seen, and he loved the boys in green. Big Job was a Celtic fan. Had gone, and Big Job he moved on. He won the European Cup in Lisbon in the sun, with 9 flags in a row and silverware galore, and a whole generation was sad to see him go. And Jobstein was a man who was always in command. He didn't give a damn if you're a filly or a dan. The greatest ever seen, and he loved the boys in green. Big Job was a Celtic fan. To Ellen Road was bound, but he never settled down. Scottish fans were calling him back to his native town. And in 1985, we last saw Jock alive, but he left us special memories right up until he died. 'Cause Jobstein was a man who was always in command, and he didn't give a damn if you're a filly or a dan. The greatest ever seen, and
Sunday, love the boys in green. Big Jock was a Celtic fan. Jock Stein was a Celtic fan.